Hey everyone, so this week I wanted to do a Beyonce dedication week because the Queen's birthday is on Friday. I wanted to dedicate this whole week to her because she has been my Lord and Savior, my queen of all queens, the peanut butter to my jelly, the apple to my pie, and the... Yeah. So, this is the start of Beyonce week, and I'm gonna do this every year on my channel. I promise. And, yeah. So, let's get started. Beyonce knows. Born on... 8-1. B-Day. But you don't care. So, Beyonce has been queen for a while, but everybody has just started to catch up a little bit. People are just getting around to noticing. Some people say, oh, well, we don't know nothing about her. Oh, we don't know how she acts in person. We don't know, you know, what she does. Like, get out of here. And Beyonce's music always is smash it. Like, she, who else can put out a record at 12 at midnight and let it go to number one without no promotions, no ads, no... nothing, no interviews, no nothing. Who else can do that? Not many people. I always make a list, like every time I find a new person, like when I found Tamar Braxton, for example, when I found her, she grew to the top real quick. Beyonce is always number one no matter what, just because I can always listen to her music and feel something. Not only can I feel something, but I can just, like, yas. Yas. Don't you ever for a second get to thinking. Get to thinking. Get to thinking. Beyonce's always number one. Always, no matter what. It never changed. Tamar Braxton, no, it goes Beyonce, Mariah Carey right now, because I'm really super into Mariah Carey, Tamar Braxton, Patti LaBelle, Ariana Grande, and the rest are, you know, people whoever I find and whoever I get into. Hello. Beyonce always does something to wow us. Example A. Listen. Example B. Example C. I can't go all the way to Z because that'll be hard, but there's always something that she does. And no matter, I don't care if she lip sync at the White House. I don't care if people think she's in the Illuminati because she does, you know, Jay-Z. Like, I don't care. And I don't care if people say she stole Beehive from Lil' Kim. She don't need Beehive. She don't need to be Queen Bee. Everybody started calling her Queen Bee because that is her name. Queen first name and last name Bee. I always love how Beyonce's music always means something, no matter what it is. Like, it always has, like, a true meaning. And I don't care if you're gonna say that she doesn't write it. I don't care. I don't care. And I loved her ever since, like, Destiny's Child. Like, even before, I would even love her before Destiny's Child. Like, I remember my sister telling me, like, when she came on, like, TRL and MTV and stuff like that, like, VH1, like, the music channels, I would always just get up and dance instantly without a thought. And it still is the same. I remember when my grandpa took me to get Writings on the Wall, the Destiny's Child album, and what's that other album? Dangerous Thing in Love. I remember when he took me and he was like, what is this? Because he used to listen to like Frank Sinatra and stuff, so he was like, what is this? But it doesn't matter, because I think Beyonce is on Michael Jackson's level. I said it. I just said it. I said it. She is so on his level. She's just as or a better performer than him. leave any comments that are nasty, because that is true and we all know this. And no, she is not overrated. She's actually very goodly rated, because she is the best performer and singer and dancer and actress and business owner and whatever she is, she's the best at it. And we all know this. Boy, I try to catch myself, but I'm out of control. The sexiness is so appealing, I can't let it go. So please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And remember, please watch out for my Friday video. It'll be one of my best videos, I hope. Fingers crossed. I'm going to try to make it one of my best videos. And hopefully you guys enjoy it. And yes, this is Beyonce week, so I'll see you guys on Friday. Bye, you guys. I see enough, I'll be looking at me.